It starts with loving yourself, people. You got to love yourself. I'm not talking about being like a conceited person. I'm talking about loving yourself enough to know who you are. Because once you lose yourself, you will become whoever someone wants you to be. All right? Come on, people. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome, welcome back. You see the title. We are back for more Deep Purple. All right, this is Hush. It's so many different versions here. I always try to pick the one that has the most time, just to make sure I'm not getting, because they have a video here, but I'm just going to do the audio, I believe, because the video is only 323 and the audio is 425. So I don't want to get have nothing missing. All right. So if you guys notice the sound is missing or the video is chopped, just go directly to the very, very first comment and I will leave a link there that will lead you to the full reaction. All right. That is my disclaimer and I am sticking to it. If you are new to the channel, just know we don't just listen to the music here. All right. We feel it. Thank y'all for joining me on my journey to keep great music alive. All right, so we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. And woofs! I can already tell just by those first lyrics where this song is going. She's the best girl that I ever had. Sometimes she's gonna make me feel so bad. Hey, she done put it on the brother. Now he can't. She got him wrapped around his fingers. She got him. She broke my heart, but I love her still. This, come on, man. Ooh, she done put that smack dab on him, and now he don't know what to do. He's like, be quiet, be quiet. Shh, hush, hush. I think I heard her calling me. Damn. I don't even need to check my song facts. Brother done told on himself. He said, she broke my heart, but I said, it's tough. I get it, man. It's tough when you're in love, when you're in deep, deep, deep love. You know, you're just so in love with a person. You feel like you can't live without a person, can't breathe without this person, can't eat without this person. And the person knows it. They know it. And they take advantage of it. You can catch this person in the act and you still, because they what they've done to you, all right, is they made your self-esteem so low to the point where you think if you're not with them anymore, no one else will want you. This is the person for you for the rest of your life because you have no identity. You don't know who you are anymore because you became the person that this person has created someone they wanted you to be. So you're not yourself anymore. You don't know who you are, brother. That's why she got you wrapped around your finger. Get up and leave. Get out. You gotta go. Wow. And then you see that right there. I mean, he's at the highest of highs as far as being in love with someone. He told everybody around him to hush. I think she's calling my name. Oh. Ooh, she's probably in another state. He's like, I think she's talking about me right now. Ooh, what we call that back in the day, y'all? Being sprung. What a T-Pain. I'm sprung to get me. Dang, man. Oh, that was deep. That's messed up. That is messed up what she did to that brother. So messed up. You gotta love. It starts with loving yourself, people. You gotta love yourself. I'm not talking about being like a conceited person. You know, I'm talking about loving yourself enough to know who you are. Because once you lose yourself, you will become whoever someone wants you to be. All right? Come on, people. But I mean, you know, I felt bad for the brother. I had to dance. Sorry, brother. I'm sorry. That definitely was very, very entertaining. Very, very. Thank you guys for the request. I truly appreciate it. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If so, go ahead, like, share, and subscribe. And thank y'all for joining me on my journey to keep. Well, I'm talking like we not coming back. We coming back. Y'all stay tuned. Peace out.